GD can record on this thing, and then what would I do with it?